got them glasses. Hell yeah.
What took you so long? We'll talk about that here.
Oh, Ground Zeroes. There's a mission where you save Hideo Kojima, and that's what he says. What took you so long? Or whatever, I don't know, that was more Mexican than Japanese, but...
You've secured the target. I'll send the chopper to get you out. Make your way to the RV.
Oh, coffee's so fucking good.
Check the location on your iDroid.
Here we go. Wait just a second, Pequod. Pulling back? Excuse me? Big boss, man. You? Oh, shit.
It's them.
Oh, no. Oh, shit. There's a boss fight with them that's
boss,
really
watch out.
Difficult.
It's the Skulls. Don't let them find us.
Boss, whatever that mist is, it's all around you. We can't see through it. I'm changing the RV so it's outside the mist. Get over there. The chopper will be waiting.
Damn, okay. How are we supposed to do this, man? You know, fuck it. Run. Yeah, I better fucking run.
Run, boss! You've got to lose him!
Oh, I will.
They'll catch catch up to you on foot. Use your horse.
Dude, where the fuck is that horse at, man? Trying to. I'm calling the horse. Here we come. We're coming. We're coming. Sorry, we're late.
That's the unit that attacked us before. They came at us real fast in the same kind of mist. Our men, survivors from 9 years ago, were wiped out in minutes. I don't know what they want, but it's them. No mistake.
There we go.
Left mission area.
Yeah, that's right. I'm a lifesaver. B, you fucking kidding me? Shit. Well, there we go. Episode 1. Nice. I don't know. I've never really, like, watched all these. This is crazy. I like it, though. We're gonna watch all of them.
We're headed for the Seychelles. That's where our new home is now. Hey. That was some operation we had, huh? 9 years ago.
Oh, yeah.
Carving out our own world. Making our own future. And they took it away.
Damn, dude, they fucked you up. How are you alive? Blind-ass motherfucker.
I'm gonna rebuild it. Make a new place. Together. That we can call home. Yeah, we were dogs, all right. Slinking around out of Cypher's sight.
Yeah.
Digging up whatever kind of dirty money we could find. You name it. We did it.
Selling this kids?
Diamond Dogs. Our new home.
They're in a heroin ring?
A phantom of our former selves.
They're slave owners?
Triumph.
They're bad people.
We weren't allowed either.
You heard them. You name it, we've done it.
Yeah. I remember it all.
Fucked sheep to death? I wouldn't put it past them. Damn, that's fucking bright. Just in case you didn't play it. A little recap right here. That motherfucker.
Give my regards to your boss when you get home.
I was really excited about him. I was really like, oh man, he's so interesting. He's still very interesting. The cassette tapes, and you should look them up. You should take time and look up all the cassette tapes and Ground Zeroes and listen to them.
Snake.
They're pretty good. Pretty good.
Why are we still here? Just to suffer. Every night.
It's life, Buster.
I can feel my leg, my arm, even my fingers. Comrades I've lost won't stop hurting. It's like they're all still there. You feel it too, don't you? I'm the one who got caught up with Cypher. A group above nations, even the US. And I was the parasite below, feeding off Zero's power.
Yeah, you're a bitch, man. You deserve what you got. He's like, all right, calm down. Remember who you're talking to.
Our new mother base. I don't know how long it'll take, but I'll make it bigger, better than before. Gosh, what should I do? Tell me like you used to.
Diamond dogs. Yeah, this game looks fucking great. I bet it looks really nice on a PC.
Change, boss. We pull in money, recruits, just to combat Cypher. Rubbing our noses in bloody battlefield dirt. All for revenge. The world calls for wet work, and we answer. No greater good. No just cause. Cause.
Yeah, simmer down.
Cypher sent us to hell. But we're going even deeper. I know. I'm already a demon. Heaven's not my kind of place anyway.
Poor Miller. He's lucky he didn't, you know, they didn't,
Dogs of War for 9 whole years. That ends today.
Cut off an arm and a leg on the same side.
Now you're not sleeping.
You'd have been fucked.
And we're not junkyard hounds. We're diamond dogs.
Let them talk.
Build the army that can do it.
Just one thing, Kaz. This isn't about the past. We're fighting for the future.
You know, they really, like, blatantly told you the big swerve. And just look at Big Boss. Look at him. And then think back to Big Boss in number 4. Where is Scars at? Where's this fucking bionic arm? Learn how to run Mother Base. Well?
Boss, there's something I want to talk about.
Alright.
Concerns the running of Mother Base. Come meet with me.
Oh, I will. Hold on. Hold the phone, man.
Bach, you came. This base belongs to you now. Make diamond dogs the force it deserves. Like any